Hello. What is corpus delicti? It is the body of the crime and also known as foundation of crime or essence of crime. Corpus is a Latin word which means body. Delictum means crime. It is the legal principle requiring positive proof crime before someone can be convicted of committing that crime. Salient features. It includes anything which positively proves a crime. For example, in homicide, it would include the dead body, weapon marks, bullets, etc.